News tonight, we are getting new information about a deadly overnight crash in St. Louis. Four people were killed and four others hurt. Police say a driver ran a red light at South Grand and Forest Park Avenue, striking the SUV that the victims were inside. The force of the crash caused the SUV to hit the guardrail and fall down onto Forest Park Avenue below. Police say the driver who caused the crash ran from the scene.